Is it requires a
And he
few.
only gardens half the garden. He only picks half the garden too.
There should be like a there should be a range upgrade. His the one that you have over there has like the shortest view. The straw only has the shortest view.
Oh.
And actually, I think the straw could only have one upgrade. They're not expensive at all. So, Thaumiel Max. Now it requires what does the axe of the whatever require again? Chopping. It requires two water shards, a diamond, and great wood log. I already have that. Do you want to come see some dangerous magic being done, honey?
No.
So you don't want to come see me almost blow up the world again?
No.
You sure? You positive?
Right now, yes.
You really, really
Okay,
positive?
give me a second, Dan. Dang it, hang on, a phone call.
Really?
Shit.
I usually ignore the phone when people aren't home.
Sinus infection. I think I have the same exact thing you did. That's what I've been having. I had the exact same issue. I think we might have caught it together.
Hurry up, Bradley.
Church, but she won there again because she still had homework in
Hurry
Scotland.
up. My God. Stop just chatting.
Wedge, no, there's some other things, but everything's fine for the record. But she ended up forgetting about me and going to Celtic Fest yesterday. Because she thought I had would be busy, and she no. I told her straight up, I never have anything.
I'm gonna stop this till he gets back.
The grandmother.
Oh, sound like Ethan, not Ethan, Kyle. Okay, I'm here. Ready? Just waiting on you to come and hopefully watch me not die. Please don't click nothing. You ready?
Oh boy! Something's wrong.
Okay, we should have plenty of tree. Okay. We should be fine. Just make sure don't throw nothing off. Two.
That's a big
Three.
wood block.
What?
I'm shaking the wood block. Complete. Let me
This
see
is a
it.
really nice axe. Do you know what it does?
What?
Cuts a tree down from the top.
What? Like a top
Someone,
tree?
yeah. Someone didn't empty the crucible.
You never told me to.
It's kind of a given. Hey, you're supposed to empty it. Why is that happens? I've never seen like the disappearing aspects thing or the randomizing aspects thing. I've never seen that before. I think what it was is it was dividing what the aspects of what was in it into its counterparts.
I
Okay,
want to
so.
see that act.
Huh?
Let me see it.
Don't hit anything with it. In fact, I do believe that we have to do. Yeah, this is done with a transfusion as it is. So, give me that axe. Go get me three iron axes.
Ahem.
Are they all in this chest?
Mm-mm.
What?
Mm.
I have this.
Mm.
Okay, bring them here.
Mm.
put them in here. Just put them on pedestals. I need one on this pedestal right here.
Where?
Right here. This pedestal.
Oh, hang on.
And then this one. And let me make sure that we have the aspects to do this. Requires arbor, tool, and harvest. We have arbor. We should have plenty of that. We have 50 of that. It requires only 15. We need tool and harvest. We need 15 of each. I don't have either one of those aspects here. So, this means I'm going to have to go and... Can you go and make hay bales? I need, how many harvests did it say it needed?
Hey, buddy, keeping the garden in check? Good.
I need, 2 hay bales, I guess, so that's 19 hay.
He's not even picking the, well, the wheat's not growing, so.
You got tons of bones.
Dude, oh, okay, for a sec there, I was about to freak out. Where's Tiny Box Tim? But I found him.
Okay, you have plenty of bones to, be able to grow it. And then I need tools, which could be a large range of... Actually, we could use a arcane bench. It only gives us one.
Tiny Box Tim just disappeared!
I don't know what to do about that.
Frig.
Can you make a bunch of... See, what was the number I said it required of each?
I don't know, and I'm too busy trying to find them.
He's around, just run off, as long as you didn't make him fall. Need 15, each one gives you 2, 15 divided by 2, or 16 divided by 2, 8. Can you make 8 stone shovels?
Oh, boy. Yeah, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Give me a second. I've got to make hay bales, so...
I'll come do stone shovels.
It's got to take a while. See this? Hey, I ought to transfer the other golem into... Oh, wait, no, over here.
He's not putting anything in it? Yeah, you don't have to place him on top of a chest. You could place him in the center of the field. Because he won't put things in chest.
Oh.
We could have another hay one with gather. There's 10 wheat in this chest in here, so...
Alright, I got him.
What was I coming here to get? Stone.
Oh, he's picking the watermelon at the pumpkins, too! And watermelons!
Oh, that's nice.
Come here, look at this!
Hold on. I need to make a bunch of sticks.
That's awesome! I had no idea he'd do that!
Did I say 8?
Alright, I'm gonna go pick up straw golem.
Pick a straw golem?
I gotta go pick up... I can't get through the dang door. I can't get through the door!
I don't know how to fix that. What do you mean? Can't get through
the
door.
I literally can't get through the door. Come here.
Because it's shut.
It is not shut. It is open.
It was shut.
It was open. I guarantee you, it was open.
The other one was open.
They were both open. I promise you, I'm not crazy.
Okay, just get a hay bale. I've got the shovels, and I will meet you back at the tower.
All right, let me get Fleshy over there. Oh, hey, what do I need to name hay bale? I mean, Bailey. Huh?
That's fine.
How does that sound?
Sounds fine. So, what all does iron shovels? Oh God, that's going to give us a bunch of things that we probably don't need to, and this isn't going to be done in the crucible either. So this is going to have to be done in my little furnace thing over here.
All right, I'm gonna name him Bailey.
Okay, I'm going to go grab me a unlabeled jar. There's plenty of those. Guess I'll get this one. I'm actually missing 2 jars. This is really concerning. That one there. That one will be.
So we got one that farms, and the other one that the one that harvests, and the other one that gathers.
Yeah. So I need tree, stone, and fracture.
I hate that they can only pick up one item at a time.
I'm hoping that you could continue trying to put aspects in a jar that is already filled. Missing a jar. Jar did I not pick up? This one. See, let me throw some coal in there. What's really likely to happen is...
What?
Is that, this is, like, aspects are going to disappear from this. As it's going, and I'm not going to actually get the right amount of aspects.
It's not the fastest
what
system what we've built here, but it's pretty dang good.
What I'm using?
No, what we're doing with the new golem harvest system.
Oh no, it's not the fastest because we don't have someone using.
But it's automated.
Guess that's true.
One will gather, the other one harvest.
Okay, so I was right. I'm going to have to make more jars after this because it's not going to continue trying to fill up jars that aren't that are already filled.
Ah.
Which sucks.
Yeesh.
That's going to have to Was it trying to spit out? Spitting out Arbor. Tool, which is what I need. So.
Well, I'm here fixing up the automated system with Fleshy and Bailey.
Okay, I'm grabbing me a label, or some labels, to make sure only tool goes in this one jar. It's that one, so. Break that one.
Alright, now they're just standing around like, Hey Bailey, what you been up to?
I haven't been up to much.
What?
I've just been standing here in the garden waiting for the crabs to grow.
Hey, well, that ain't half bad. Sounds like a decent paying job.
I don't really get paid much.
Well, you ought to write a workers' comp.
But we were, manufactured. Literally. Well, what's the term? Alchemized. That's it.
Oh, right. Shadwell's is our master, ain't he?
Yeah, he's our master. Got me sitting here in the garden.
Me sitting up here up on this chest, eh?
Yeah, it's not a bad job. It's actually kind of fun. You get to see the world and all that.
Yeah. Well, we better just wait for the crops to grow.
What all do you have over there doing stuff?
I have Fleshy and Bailey. Bailey mans the garden. Fleshy picks up all the garden. I wonder, can you have multiple cores on them?
Some of them can. I don't think the wood one can.
Thaumium can.
If you get the advanced ones, they could have one more, even though the max that they could have is two.
Yeah, I can have one of them harvest and I can have them harvest and gather.
I'm going to go ahead and put that back. I'm going to go ahead and put that one back.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I was making hay bales. Sorry. I forgot about making hay bales. Whoopsie! Yeah,
I kinda need those.
I may or may not have gotten distracted by my little escapade. You gotta admit that was funny, eh?
Kinda.
Having me talk with myself.
You talk to yourself anyway, though, don't you?
Yeah, sure, my voice in my head. I do talk to myself all the time. Wait a minute.
Okay, good. We have 15 tool.
I forgot we had a horse.
I don't ever think about it, so. 18 tool. Is there any more left? Nope, that is all. So, grab tool. You put
Tool. It takes them a minute to respond, though. I'll say that much.
Takes them a minute to do what?
To respond to seeing the crops.
Oh, yeah, I guess that is true. It really should.
Well, they aren't the brightest tools in the shed.
You say as I'm creating tools. I've got to figure out a way how to empty these properly without just burning them. Because that's what I do, is I sit there and I burn them. I don't know how to empty them. I need to figure that out. So, we have enough tool. I would love if I had that hay bale. I only need one.
Oh. Well, come here. I'm manning the garden and watching them. Hang on, stand over here.
I'm in safe area. 15. I'm not... I'm way over here. I'm making sure that all I need is one, because I need 15. I need two, not one, sorry.
Perfect.
I don't know how much a hay bale, what all a hay bale gives me. It gives me two different aspects. One of them is the aspect I need, and another one is the aspect I don't have yet. Like, I don't have either of the aspects, so... I need two new jars, just to be able to collect them both. And throw in hay bales. I'm happy hay bales can stack, because, you know, tools don't stack, so I have to throw them in as they cook.
Yeah.
It's pretty much what I'm literally doing, because I'm cooking them.
You're cooking hay bales? What for?
To pull the aspects out.
Oh.
I had to cook every shovel I made, all the stolen shovels. How do you think I get all of the aspects separated?
Okay. Isn't alchemy a real thing, or...
Yeah, it's real. Like,
it's actually real?
It's something that's been done. It's not like it used to be considered a witchcraft, because, you know, you'd make gold from coal.
Yeah.
Yeah. However, I don't quite know how they got aspects. I know pretty much what they did is they just rearranged carbon atoms.
Like you, basically.
Like, fake diamond, or it's something quartz or something like that. I forget what they actually call it, but it's how they make diamonds. Fake diamonds is they take coal or lead or something and they rearrange the carbon atoms to make it look like a diamond. Now, of course, it doesn't look nearly as pretty, but... This thing is so slow. I wish there was a faster way. I need to, like, run pipes from this all the way to every single jar. So, you could come back now, because this is almost done.
Well, hang on. I'm messing around here.
Okay.
I just expanded the garden, so...
Okay. Can he still see all of it?
I hope. I just expanded it one layer, and he's in the middle of the garden, so he should be able to, I hope.
I think he could see as far as what the garden actually shows, so. I'll put this one right here, because I like it being there.
Also, Ethan's back.
Yeah, he's been back for a while, I think. Oh, well, so, how would you like to come and see...
I will be in a second. Let me replant the garden.
I really hope that damaged ones work.
Alright, hang on. Alright, garden completely replanted. You guys got this? Yeah, I got this. I don't know if I can see it, but I'll try.
Yeah, I got this. I'll make sure the chest is okay.
Thank you, boys. You'll always come through to me. I love giving my toys voices. I'm not crazy at all. All those people I murdered just said different. Well,
no wonder
I've got
I couldn't
something
do
else for them. I've got something else in mind for them.
Could you watch things?
Whoa!
Did some drop?
No.
Yeah, there should be four things out.
Okay, sorry about that. That was just me going,
just keep
trying to be crazy.
Keep watching. pulling out the arbor, which I have plenty of. It's no problem. I didn't check to see how stable this was. There. Did it.
An alchemy stone is basically nuclear technology, eh?
Don't tell me.
It's about to explode.
Did I not? Did I not? I didn't! No!
I'm gonna back up! Backing up! Backing up!
I need you to make me, a bunch of hose. A bunch of, stone hose, I think, will work. Just bring, bring a bunch of wood, start making a bunch of hose, and dropping them into that special furnace I have.
What?
Just make a, grab a bunch of stone and wood and start making a bunch of stone hose. I need 15, so it's 16 divided by 2. I need 8 hose. Did I not make... I didn't do 8 hose. God.
We might have an issue.
What?
I may or may not have any stone.
Go. I have stone right here. There. Do you have sticks?
No, but I got wood. I'll take that.
There.
All right. Just stone in, I'll grab the hose.
Okay, just start bringing them to me, okay?
One. Two.
Hold on.
Two. It's not letting me make anymore.
You can't shift click out of there.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight.
Could
you said eight, right?
Yeah, 8. Come on.
One.
Start dropping them in this thing. You should continuously watch it and make sure.
How do I open it? Where do I put it?
Just in the bottom sod.
Ow!
Yeah, I got zapped too, don't worry. Okay, what did it just deposit? Oh no, that's the wrong one! Didn't need that aspect, I needed another aspect. Just keep dropping them in there, okay?
This is what I needed?
Yeah. Just keep dropping them in there. That's an aspect I don't... tell me you have it. I should have an extra jar of that right here. Sorry.
Ow!
Sorry.
How come that jar's not labeled?
Because these are jars I'm pretty much getting rid of.
Alright.
Do you really have to, want... Oh my god, you're not giving me what I want. Is that all of them? Have you cooked them all? Okay.
Yeah.
What I need now is in the next queue. There, that one's labeled. Keep coming. Did you pick up that jar?
No.
Where'd it go?
I don't know.
It shot up higher into my inventory. It's okay.
Dude.
What?
Dude, we got one that fell off.
Pick them all up.
Got two that fell off.
Just put them back on the pedestal.
All of them fell off.
Just put them back on the pedestal. Is the diamond still there?
Everything's back on it. The diamond thing fell off. Boss, we might not make it.
We'll make it. Can you look up at the thing and tell me what it wants?
How do I do that?
It's
Instrumentum,
out.
Arbor, and Meadow.
It's got everything. Out. It's got everything. It's absorbing items.
Oh, thank God we survived!
Okay. Collect that. That's your core. I'm gonna fix this.
You gotta rest for a moment, huh?
Do you know how many times successfully I've actually done something like that?
Can you imagine what the humans back then were like? Alright, tree chop, eh? Alright, let's find a good place. Is there a way? Let's find a good area. I'm gonna... Should I put my iron golem as my,
No, do the wood one.
Wood one? Oh, yeah, wood one.
Because of the irony.
I'm gonna put him near the quarry, eh?
Sure. What did I have above him?
Hang on. I may or may not have left my entire inventory here. Ow, 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 ow!
Can't hurt you that bad.
No, it's just... That's what I imagine it feels like.
It's like goo. That's all it is, okay?
Well, I actually have a thing that I'd like to swim naked in a pit of slime or goo.
This isn't the Nicktoon show.
Not that kind of slime. A more what's the word? Like Jell-O almost, but not that much. It still runs like slime. You know?
Yeah.
More viscosity, that's it.
That's okay, I'm still, like, permanently tainted.
Ow! Took fall damage, finally, after about 5 minutes.
No, I am literally permanently tainted. Don't know why, just am.
Once you die, it should take care of that. That's what happened with me.
Yeah, it should.
I'm trying to find a good place to...
Well, we're going to need a golem to constantly plant trees back. Tell the truth.
What's in this chest? Oh. Not
that's the truck.
He could fall in the portal, huh?
What?
He could fall in the portal. Let's build him near the house, though. Yeah, I'm gonna tear up a lot of this.
I wonder what would you call.
Hey, I'm gonna rebuild the portal back behind the house, huh? You mind if I cheat and rebuild the portal?
Actually, why don't we just have the trees back there?
Because I kind of prefer having them safely on the side of the house.
Fine, okay. We'll need to, like, flatten this area out some dirt. I'm surprised it didn't flatten itself out. Bradley.
Oh, I didn't do anything, I promise.
Okay, so what would you call placing a sapling?
I have no clue.
Okay, I'm going to go grab a bunch of dirt that you have right here. I'm going to fill this in.
I'm going to build the portal. How about we build the portal in the basement?
As long as the house don't burn down.
Oh, yeah. Stand up on the roof, would ya?
Why? The roof is made of stone.
Can you actually build a portal underground? Let's find out. One way to find out, huh?
Yep, only one way to find out.
Must keep on moving ahead. No time for guests who follow my plan instead. Trust in what you can't see. Take my lead, I'll set you free. Follow me, send me free. Sorry. That's what my favorite song. It's the very first Sonic game I ever played.
I know, but I hate to hear it being sung by anyone. Because it sounds better with the actual music.
Woo! Oh, yeah.
Freaking rainbow trees.
I thought you're the one that told me to grow them here.
I know, I like them too. Actually, I just thought they're not going to be too close, are they? I don't think so.
Let's find out.
Oh no! So all right. I got there's four saplings here.
Here we go.
They can be placed one apart.
Get ready on the roof. Hoya, 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 hoya.
Create it. Create it.
Shizzle.
Did it work?
Ow! Woo!
It's fine on the inside. Our roof is made of stone, so.
Yeah, I know, but that ow.
So, do we have any more saplings inside?
I hate that. I hate that. That 3 second pause.
I know. It's like, oh crap, what did we do wrong?
And then you remember when we first do that, we failed the first time, then we did it again, and then we were like,
hoya, 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 threw it again, and I'm like, gosh dang it.
Boom! So I'm going to plant a bunch of trees out there, place down your stone, your wood golem.
In a minute.
And you have to use the,
Oh, man, I got to make another gather golem.
We won't worry about that right now. I don't know how far I could see, but this right here should be good. Place them about right here.
Hang on, let me make a chest.
I definitely shouldn't be able to see that far. He's not going to put them up. We will have to give him an axe now that I think about it. Hey, you could give him one of the iron axes.
Those are too close. You got to space them out two times.
You do?
Yeah.
Thought it was only once.
No.
Ouch. Well, don't get them very close to that tree over there.
Give them all to me. Why?
Because I don't want them to cut down the rainbow trees. Your placement is what really matters. So.
Give it to me. Give me the saplings.
I tossed them and you didn't pick them up, so.
I was trying to.
There. So about right here, I guess. Right here. Maybe right here. Don't place him on the chest. He won't use it. We need to gather golem.
All right.
Give him the core.
Wait. Nope. Wait a minute. We forgot something.
What?
Come here.
What?
Well, stay right here for a minute.
Ah, hurry up.
I forgot something.
Hurry up. My time's getting cut thin.
Oh, you gotta leave?
Yeah, at 9. I got school tomorrow.
Fuck you. So do I.
Yeah, and I'm not holding you past 9, am I?
I don't go to bed this early.
Yes, but I do.
I go to bed at 10:30, and I do fine. Okay, hey, check it out. Look.
Woody. Give him the core.
Yes, master.
Now give him an axe.
Give me 1 second.
Let's say you should already have an axe. The only problem with this is we'll need like a use golem and a gather golem to move all the wood and to move all of the and to replant trees. Now that I'm thinking about that.
Well, it's an automated system. It's a slow automated system, but you gotta admit it's really neat. Okay, how do I give it to him?
You should be able to right click on him.
No.
Can't right click on him?
No.
Toss him the axe then. Give him the chop one. Maybe he don't need one. Grow a tree.
All right, hang on.
Also, I just thought it probably was the smartest idea to make his home right next to a tree.
He might strangle.
No, they could die in the trees.
Okay, get back. Oh, chi-chi. Yeah, he doesn't need a tree.
A tree? He doesn't need a tree? Really?
He doesn't need a. And it's tree chop.
No, it's not.
He broke it from the thing. Bottom.
It cuts from the bottom. I mean, cuts from the top. It's like the axe that he required. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and stop the server here.
Goodbye, Woody. Wait. Goodbye, Woody. Bye-bye.
Nope.
Goodbye, baby.
Nope.
Nope. Goodbye, Fleshy.
Nope.
Goodbye.
Nuh-uh. There it goes.
Well, I got to say goodbye to my little toys.
Okay, well, till then, Smell does the thing.
And Shadow of the Hedgehog.
Signing out.
Bye. Signing out, YouTubers. Goodbye.
Don't know when we'll have the next one.
Hopefully soon. I just got my...
Hopefully soon.
I just got my little interactive toys.